Ahoj! Today I used paper for watercolors, paintbrush number 8, and the watercolor palette I used in high school. You really don't need an expensive products for your creative mission. A few days ago, I was wandering in the autumn forest and I captured fairy tale mushrooms in the moss. I decided to turn this photo into a magical mushroom picture and share the process with you. Now you can enjoy the time-lapse video, which I find really therapeutic to watch. I hope you like how do mushrooms turned out. You can give me a like and share it. Until next time, take care. Bye.